today what I have is a Highlander, and it's got suspension damage on it. The wheels are cut to the right and I can't turn them back because it's against the fender well there. So I've got skates. What I've done is slide the deck back underneath the tires, and I've placed some skates there, and I'm going to roll them up on the skates. Roll the tires up on the, I'm still out of wind here. On the skates, and show you how the skates work. Hopefully. And you can see it sliding towards the direction of my winch. That one's not quite under there good, but it's still sliding. So I just thought I'd give you a look at, quick look at this. I catch my breath here. I was running around a lot. Way to load one with skates. And I'll slide it off the same way. I'll just put it in the back. In the back of the tires here, and I'll slide it off the same way. I'm just going inside a body shot. Okay, so now I'm in the body shot, and I basically rolled off the skate, and I'm gonna roll back on it, and we'll let it slide right back down. A little too close, sorry about that. You get the idea. Coming right off. A little crooked on me. And as I get to the end, I'll roll it back off the skates and take my skates out and then just let it roll off. I know some of you might ask what kind of skates these are. These were from Wreckmaster. They're good skates. They work really good. Nice and slippery, so they slide around good. They also have these little notches right here. And what that's for is if you want to hook another skate together, the underside of this one has the notches built out so you can actually connect the two together. I'm not going to connect them, but like so. And then if you have like a, say a wider tire, then it'll skate a lot easier. I carry four of these on my truck at all times. I'd like to have six or eight, but all I got is four. All right, that's skating 101.